Police have a warning this noon. Something that may look harmless could hurt you. News 8 Lancaster County reporter Ann Shannon joins us live from East Cocalico Township in Lancaster County with more. Ann?
Well, good afternoon, Susan. That's right. Police put out that warning after a resident found a bottle bomb in a mailbox. Now, East Cocalico Township Police were called to the rural home on Circle Drive in Reinholds Monday evening when the resident found a 2-liter soda bottle in a mailbox. Inside the soda bottle, liquid and aluminum foil. Well, police called in the fire company, and when the fire company moved the bottle, it exploded. Now, investigators say they don't want anyone else to be hurt.
If you come across anything suspicious that you just don't know what it is, do not touch it. Just leave it where it is. Call the police department and let them take care of the object for you.
Now, just to clarify, no one was hurt in that incident on Monday evening. The fire company did take care of the bottle and it did explode. Now, police say this is an isolated incident, but there are reports that other bottle bombs have been found in Berks County. Of course, News 8 will continue to cover this, and we'll have the very latest tonight, this evening on News 8. Susan?
All right, Ann.